Hey guys, and welcome to the Big Poe Hunt. That's right, we're gonna get that fourth bottle right now, and I am determined to fit it all into one episode. So this is definitely gonna get a fast forward here. Well, one or two episodes, I don't really mind either way, but definitely not more than two. So, first things first, we are getting rid of all of our bottle fairies. When we kill a Big Poe, we put it into a bottle, so we're gonna need all the bottles we can get here. Then we take those Poes back to the ghost man in that potion shop that we just came from, and then we have 10 of them to catch, so this is probably gonna take a while. Oh boy. Wish me luck. And since this is gonna be fit all into one episode, this is gonna get a lot of fast wars. I think the first one is like right around here. Yep, there it is. Nope. One. Two. Yes, first one. First one. So now we just ride over to it. Hop off. And then we Z-target it. You defeated Poe the Ghost. Do you want to catch it in a bottle? Yes, I do, in fact. You caught a Big Poe. Sell it at the ghost shop for a lot of money. So pretty much that's what's going to be happening this entire time.
And so the next Poe is somewhere right around here, I think. What? Oh, it's here.